Those rotting fuckers never figure out how to climb on top of a van.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms. Here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antigen and infected tissue. A cure is possible, definitely possible.
Oh shit, you really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Now where did I put that injector?
And who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio. Though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Speed keeps you alive. So don't...
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. Not out to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Zara will figure something out eventually. Did you hear about Rise? Fucking crook.
Hey, Spike. I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One has food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizen. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with antizen keep getting raided by Rise's thugs. And without antizen, we're basically screwed. Rise and his boys only operate during the day because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with antizen, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
I'm outside. I'm working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runners tried to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it. Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
For this guy.
Shit. All right. Finish him. Just don't let him suffer.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second. Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. Great. Thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw something at the ground. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Ugh! All done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by. I should have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay. Contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn. Okay, lights are all set. You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near. Go check it out. Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get that power up and running ASAP.
I've got the substation reset, but if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Whoa!
I saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
Okay,
give me a sec.